Okay, hi guys. So today I'm having my sister's guest star in this word of the day. This is Tiari, Taylor, and Tyra. And today's word of the day is
Mono ultramicroscopic silico volcano coniosis.
And it is a lung disease caused by inhaling fine silica dust.
And how many letters long is it?
45.
45. That is actually the world's longest word in the English dictionary. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys get a chance to use it. And thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye. Happy holidays.